Hi, everyone. Hello. I'm SpikeGhetti, and with me today is Addison and Jameson. And we are playing B-Movie the Game.
B-Movie Game.
B-Movie Game. So it's a game based on a movie.
That we're not going to play.
That we're...
That
oh, it made it.
There it goes.
That should be the sound at the end of the episode.
New Hive tonight. It made it through that skip.
You know, this game is going to be the pinnacle of your YouTube career.
We bees are equipped with a very neat feature called
It's not going to get
vision.
Any better than this.
Better
honestly, this might be the thing that destroys my YouTube channel. No thanks,
I don't want to be late. I can't believe is that really Jerry Seinfeld?
I hope so. What's the deal with the B movie? That mom's kind of got a big old B, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Big old B stinger. Now go down there, son, and show him you're a B. So, if you're not familiar with B movie, it's the story of Barry B. Benson.
Honestly, I never saw it.
I've only seen it in the way that, like, there's those videos on YouTube where every time they say B, it gets faster. So, like, I've seen the movie in 7 minutes because it just gets faster and faster. Use the A button to jump. Jameson's
using his antenna as a phone. Now look at the mini map on
the lower right of the screen. Have you seen B movie, Jameson?
I have not.
Oh man, this is going to be a treat. So anyway, what like I was saying, the B movie is a movie where Jerry Seinfeld as a bee goes into the human world and a woman, he falls in love with a human woman.
Are you serious?
Played by Renee Zellweger.
That's for real?
I'm dead serious. And there's this part where he like kind of looks at her and he's putting his arm up against something, like, you know, and kind of like, hey, how's it going? And he goes, so do you like jazz? And it's probably my favorite thing ever. I don't know why.
This is blowing my mind.
You've really never heard of this?
No. I mean, I recall this movie coming out and I thought nothing of it.
This movie was like on TV or something.
Oh, you should have jumped in that car.
I'm trying.
Yeah, why?
Press why?
I'm pressing why.
Is he just gonna chase the car till it stops?
The
so is this
don't
is
stop.
Is this like Grand Theft Auto but with Jerry Seinfeld? There we
there
go.
There we go.
Are you driving?
I walk, and you can drive. I think.
Try the triggers. Remember though, I'm still waiting for you. Over there we go.
It's eight.
Oh, that's annoying.
So are you just?
So you
the
just
other
got
guy's still in the driving seat, but you're apparently like
yeah.
So
he's
you
just
taking
me to work.
You're giving him a hand job, and his B wiener is the joystick.
Oh, this is the racing game portion.
So if you like move his wiener to the left, it turns to the left.
Yes.
Pull it to the right.
I'm sorry. Right. He's a B. His stinger.
His stinger.
Is there something you're supposed to? Oh, you're supposed to go here. Okay.
Barry, over
this
over
is
here. Barry. Here,
this
Barry.
Is awful.
Hi, Adam.
I'll tell you, I am.
Actually, I think that is Jerry Seinfeld's voice.
I doubt it. I need to look that up. I need to know. On the next stage of life,
which leaves us only one stage away. That's from definitely Jerry Seinfeld. We're a two-stage species,
you know. Just I don't think
give
so.
Give it a chance. Who knows? You
he
might
did
like
have
it.
A lot to do with the production of the movie, didn't he? I still can't extend this
arm all the way out. Sorry, pal, but nothing you say can bring me down today.
Sounded a lot like him, but maybe not. Is that an impersonator?
You're right.
It is
Jerry Seinfeld.
Wow, this was the pinnacle of
not
his career.
Not to mention John Goodman, whatever part he plays, is in the game as well. So,
honeycomb collector job.
What
trial.
Exactly is happening right now?
I'm getting a job because I'm a good little worker bee.
It looks like Plinko.
So I'm playing mini games.
So you
to
just
make
have
money.
To move the bucket to catch as much honey
without
not
catching
catch
the black things.
Yeah. Still got some honeycombs to collect, citizen. All right.
Give it a shot.
You
can't go wrong with this
one, sir. You won't be sorry. You gotta collect 10, but not collect 5 of the burnt ones. All right. This is.
Operating the tube is easy. Oh, this is stressful.
You guys ever eat raw honey? This is kind of a weird question, but
it makes sense. It's relatable. No, I never have.
Oh, like the like a honeycomb?
Just get, no, like just get a jar of honey and like grab a spoon. Go to town on some honey.
Oh,
good.
Well, that's not raw honey then, is it?
I think so.
Just a jar of honey?
A jar of honey has like sugar in it and stuff.
I mean the stuff that like on the jar, I'm not talking like the stuff that you get like out of like the teddy bear.
Oh,
like,
dude, don't hate on the teddy bear honey. I'm
talking like Michigan, like there's brand like Michigan raw honey and stuff
oh,
like that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what?
Oh, it's dancing. It's dancing.
Oh man, that was stressful.
Oh, this is kind of tough.
It looks tough.
You're doing a good job though.
Yeah, you're killing it.
Oh, that one on the left got by. Oh, that's all right though.
It's okay. He only has to get 10. He's already got 8.
Oh.
He just has to get one more and then just avoid the black ones.
There you go. Good job.
Oh. Wow, you got 100
honey bits?
Honeycombs?
They're bee coins.
Bee coins. Bitcoins.
Nah, I don't want some guy messing with my
answer. No, I've never eaten raw honey, I don't think.
It's pretty good.
I'm all about the teddy bear honey.
I can. I volunteer to work a double shift. Really?
Wow. Good for you. Have you ever
Ooh, I'm working a double shift.
Have you ever stuck your head into a jar of honey and were not able to get it out?
Can't say that I've ever even seen a jar of, like, honey.
I'm talking like, you know, like Winnie the Pooh.
Am I not supposed to be getting in the car? Oh, I need a new job.
I was never a big Winnie the Pooh fan, to be honest.
Are you kidding me? What can
I
do
for you? I thought I volunteered for another shift. What? How do I get a job?
I don't know, man. I gotta be honest with you.
Yo,
I didn't pay attention.
Grab that stuff. What are those? More coins?
And I'm going to get in this car for sure because it told me to jump in.
Yeah, jump in. Hey, watch it. All right, now you're actually driving the car.
So are you trying to get to that hive on the mini-map?
Oh, there's a mini-map.
Man, I got to tell you, when I woke up this morning, I was pretty excited. I was like, hey, my friends are coming over. We're going to do some Let's Playing. We're going to play some Castle Crashers, maybe. We might play some Pokemon Snap. Never did I think we were going to be playing the B-movie.
I mean, you bought the game. You had to figure you'd play
yeah,
it
Yeah, you know, I kind
of
bought it, and then I was like, you know what? I'm never going to play this.
Ooh.
And then Jameson hated Pokemon Snap.
I did not. That was fantastic.
And so I was like, Jameson, why don't
you
pick
misrepresent my beliefs.
Why don't you pick a game? And he goes, what about the Bee movie?
That's going to make me look so bad.
I said, oh, God.
Didn't like Pokemon Snap, but really wanted to play the Bee movie game.
So here we are. Alan had to leave because he has two kids. And he
hates Bee movie.
Honestly, he at least you're a better sport than he is because you hated Pokemon Snap and you stayed the whole time. He heard Bee movie and shot out.
I love working because I'm a bee.
I can't believe you guys. This movie has, like, for some... The movie came out years ago. But for some reason, recently, it's
nope.
become, like, a meme.
Definitely not it.
So, the wrong way. Right idea, I think.
This movie's become, like, a meme. And the fact that you guys don't know about it blows my mind
a little
bit.
I've seen memes.
Well, it was kind of... From what I heard, it was, like, a bee movie. You know, it wasn't very important.
No. Like, and yeah. I've never seen it, but I, like, know about it because it's, like...
I remember the beginning of the movie. I feel like I'm in first gear. Do you hear that?
Maybe you should check your transmission.
I don't know if I can shift. Like, is this a manual transmission
yeah,
children's
there.
Game?
Try this. I think this is the right way.
Yeah.
I'm just going to drive right in there.
Did you know the average hive produces approximately 2 cups of honey?
Oh, it's just like Mass Effect.
We hear it.
And you're,
this is the part where I have sex with a blue alien.
No, actually, that's later. You have sex with a human, and you're a bee.
Yes. That's what all the buzz was about.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
You won't believe what happens next.
There's some real zingers going around.
Oh, man.
Just a little? What's to enjoy? I mean, it's not like a surprise opportunity here. Ever since I was alone,
can you just see Jerry Seinfeld in a sound booth recording for this game?
It's honey this and honey that. Honey, honey, honey.
I bet he's got a honey.
What's the deal with all the honey?
Wax, but mostly it's honey.
What are you saying?
What's the deal with grape nuts? No grapes, no nuts.
Barry, we're bees. Bees make honey. That's what we do.
Spiders, I think this is an allegory for humans making money.
Well, I don't know what they do, but you know what I'm saying.
Everything's about money, and all right. people care about is money, and you don't want to care about money.
Flow. It's true.
Flow? What flow? No
the symbolism
flow
in this movie game is beautiful.
Taxi.
So you coming? I think you're reading a little too far into the B movie right now.
Catch up later.
Oh man, he's a great worker.
He's really
got that go-getter spirit. He'll do anything.
So now you're going to be a cab driver? What is this game? Is this just random job?
This is how
game?
You teach children to do menial jobs in the service industry.
So we played Plinko, and now we're going to drive people around.
I can make jumps.
I mean, if this is like Crazy Taxi, I'm on board.
Not.
For your first task, here's two hints. Suburbs and quick.
Okay.
Go along with this one, sir. You won't be sorry.
Have you guys ever played Crazy Taxi?
I mean, like, at the arcade.
Yeah. That was my shit.
Zap Zone.
Yeah, I used to go play Crazy Taxi at Zap Zone all the time.
Zap Zone was pretty legit.
And it'd be like, Crazy Taxi!
Did either of you ever go to Zap Zone when Nick Loschkel worked there?
Maybe.
He was just stealing tokens and giving them away to people?
Yeah, it's sad they went out of business. I wonder why. But Crazy Taxi had that Offspring song. You know what I'm talking about?
The
yeah, 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 yeah! That one?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
It's the one that they, like, wrote to, like, they originally wrote to be like, hey, because the guy that ran the record label that they were on was the lead singer of Bad Religion.
Okay.
And they said, hey, look, we wrote a Bad Religion song, haha, and then the dude hated it and was, like, pissed at him. So they changed it to be, like, their own kind of song.
That's hilarious.
Yeah. I have Crazy Taxi for my Xbox, but it's a little disappointing because the song is some completely different song because they didn't get the rights for that Offspring song.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Dude, that's a circle.
I know.
Time is a flat circle.
Oh, my gosh. That's beautiful.
Thank you. So should I do the thing where every time we say B, it speeds it up? The
yeah,
Let's
that'd
Play?
Be awesome.
I did that once in a Donkey Kong Let's Play.
I would not be disappointed by that.
Yeah.
What was the key word in?
It was B, because we were talking about B movie.
Oh. You were talking about B movie?
And it, like, I did it like real quick. I just said,
I don't understand where I'm going.
Every time I say B, it speeds up. And I said B like four times in a row, and then it was done. It didn't speed up anymore.
Where am I supposed
it was just
to be
a joke.
Going? It has me going the other way, but there wasn't a road there.
Well, you only have 27 seconds, so you better figure it
you
out
need
there.
To get up that yeah. ramp, I think.
Oh, man.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Man, this traffic is nuts.
What's with all the traffic?
You're running out of time. Go, go, go. You got this.
I think oh, man. I can't.
They give you way too much time to do that one.
Yeah.
So what? What is the...
Yeah, is there a goal?
What's
have
the deal with the B game? You're just, like, doing different
race
menial
jobs.
So now you're a race driver?
Like, when's the part where
oh,
you...
Oh, man, I look cool.
Will you go home to your wife? And
I want to make
do the dishes.
Bees.
Is this Mario Kart?
I don't think bees have wives.
Is this basically Mario Kart?
It seems that way.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
A very
so
awful version.
So this is
version.
Like a game full of mini-games.
Seems that way.
So starting now, I think whenever one of us says B, I'm going to speed it up.
All right.
So be mindful of that.
Beware.
Oh,
the
no.
The bees
I will be
are
careful.
Beckoning.
Oh, my God. It's going to go so fast already.
And that's been the episode.
I'm only going to speed it up by, like, 0.5% or something.
Okay.
And then we'll just say B more shit, and it will be good. Damn it. So much B. I can't stop saying bee.
I'm a bee. I'm a bee. I'm a bee.
No.
I'm a bee, 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 bee. I'm a bee.
God, that's so much editing.
Rich bee, bee.
You guys are killed. Stop it. Stop it. So much editing. I hate you. Oh, my God. I'm a man of my word. I have to do it now. I'm not just going to be a liar.
Did you guys see that movie, Be Kind, Rewind?
I did, yeah. I like that was the race.
Yeah, I'm good.
There was no, like, finish line?
Oh, look at this.
Woo! Yeah, that was super good. I think you killed it. All right, what are we doing now?
Ooh, are you going to war now?
Yeah, did you just get conscripted into the army?
Are you going to fly a plane, it looks like?
You don't look like any of the other soldiers. Barry B. Benson, sir.
No, he's with us, Lou. We'll keep an eye on him.
All right, let's go over the basics one more time. We got a raid.
Like, what is happening? Yeah,
I'm gonna guess there's something going on. Ooh,
oh,
look
he's
at
to oh yeah. I think you're gonna fly, Jameson.
It's not flying; it's falling. So with style. So in the movie, is it like a tragic movie? Like, does he accidentally sting her at the end of the movie, then he dies?
See. Like I said, the only time I've watched it is when it was, like, getting sped up. So, like, the last part of the movie was real blurry for me. But from what I understand, she, like, leaves her fiancé. Not for Barry B. Benson, necessarily, but because he's mean to Barry B. Benson. And
so,
then...
So, now, let me clarify one thing.
Okay.
So, So he's a cartoon bee, right? Is the woman a cartoon as well, or is
yeah,
it live
yeah,
action?
Yeah, yeah, they look like knockoff Pixar.
All right. Okay.
Yeah, they look like they do in the game. It's not just like Renee Zellweger, you know, hanging out with a cartoon bee. So are you actually controlling him?
Yeah, I can move him up, down, left, and right, and it gives me directions for like how to avoid getting eaten by frogs.
Oh. Yeah, those kids
or
look like nightmares.
Kids skipping stones. Those kids are not that good.
Oh dude, they
it
got you.
Enough.
Oh, it just starts you from where it was. That's nice of it.
Oh, it's a different
changes.
Button.
Oh,
got me. I was ready for that.
A little tricky.
Ooh, gotcha.
Nice. Oh man, that was like the Matrix.
Oh, better do it again.
Oh man. Oh no.
What is this, God of War?
Oh God.
Are we playing God of War now?
Bee of War.
See, this is hard too, because it's going to change every time. You
right.
can't get used to which button it's going to be. This is disorienting.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, Tempe! He's got your booty!
He's on the stinger!
What? Oh. I was mashing B.
This is awesome.
Why is a children's game this hard? Those kids are creepy. Oh, no.
Oh, man.
And if you hit the wrong button first, it immediately kills you.
Well, stop hitting the wrong... Oh, it...
Any button! I'm
got,
so bad!
It got easy like... for you! It went kids game on you.
Oh my god.
There, you got it.
Oh man.
Oh,
I
that's
that.
That's super funny. This is a kids game. Press any button.
Yeah, that's the secret passage. You just have to complain.
Oh man.
Pollinate. Yeah.
Oh man, this is sexual.
Get in there.
Lock
oh.
on.
Lock on and dust that thing. With
extract it.
Oh man, nice. What? Okay, I got gotcha.
Like, what is this game? I don't really.
I think it's just teaching you menial skills.
What? Is it though? Because you're not. You gotta switch. There you go. Wow, you're a natural. I'm not so sure about that. Him being a natural.
This is are you serious? I'm taking pictures. This is Pokemon Snap.
Yeah, I don't. Like, take a picture with the right trigger. Take a picture with the right trigger.
Oh, lock on with the left trigger.
Oh, you got new concept art unlocked in the museum that we're never gonna go to. Yeah, I'd love.
Yeah, I bet you would. That's nice. Okay.
So you have to go pollinate things? I think you have to hold the A button to fly. Yeah, there you go.
This is...
The inverted?
Yeah.
Alright, pollinate some shit.
There we go. You only got to pollinate 13 more. Oh, wait. That's not right.
No, he's got to find ones that need to be pollinated after he extracts. Yes.
This looks cumbersome. All right, you're full.
Where are all the shitty flowers?
I can't extract more?
No, you're full, man. Your bar's full on the side. Okay. You have to go pollinate. Try the blue ones.
Cross-pollination traffic.
Try the blue dots.
Ones that need to be rejuvenated, right?
Yeah, look for the blue dots, Jay, on your minimap.
Blue dots?
See the blue dots?
Oh, yeah, there you go.
See them?
Yeah, there we go.
Ta-da! Yeah.
Figured it out, guys.
Good job. This game...
What would Earth do without bees? Am I right?
I know, we're gonna find out. This game is bad. I'm ready to say it. I'm
but
ready.
Is it Bee Movie bad?
Yeah, it's about as bad as I imagined the Bee Movie to be.
I like this little ball of flowers. Because this appears in nature.
Like this game is so bad that it's angering me. I'm getting triggered by this game right now.
Well, I'm triggering these flowers that need to be pollinated.
You only got six more.
That's it. Very good. just Jerry Seinfeld, like, commentating.
Yeah, that does make it okay.
Oh, very good. Ooh. Three more.
Do you think Jerry Seinfeld nearly drank himself to death after he did the voiceovers for this game?
Did he? I don't know. I feel like that's something we could find out.
I mean, to stoop to this level of... this depth of despair in your career.
Were those mosquitoes? Dragonflies. Dragonflies have entered the airspace. Can we skip this?
Coheed.
I don't really want to know anything about what... I don't want context.
Oh, my God. Are they going to genocide the dragonflies?
Oh man.
Bees and dragonflies are known sworn mortal enemies.
I don't know if that's true.
It is known.
You know, I'm really looking forward to...
I like how I can't skip this.
I'm really looking forward to never seeing this game again. As soon as we finish.
Yeah?
He is literally just being... He's not flying. He's just... He's just floating on the screen.
In a Jesus Christ pose.
In a Jesus Christ pose.
What is he doing?
Stop talking.
Oh my God.
You're an achievement.
Yeah, man, I want to erase this from my profile already. Oh my God. That's enough for one day. Your brain will explode. No kidding.
That is enough for one day.
No freaking kidding.
That's all for you, Bee.
So wait, you have to pollinate more?
No, I have to.
Oh, you're getting dragonflied.
Dude, I'm gonna vomit. Stop.
What the fuck is going on?
The dragonflies are killing you.
Oh, they sound like assholes, don't they?
Oh, yeah. I really actually do have to continue pollinating.
I told you. He was just done.
Why does this game thing?
What are we playing, Ace Combat right now? What is this?
This is a children's game. It should not be this hard.
Is it, though? I mean, I remember the tale that I was told when I was a kid about the bee banging a human chick.
Can we all agree that even though I've never seen this movie, there's no way it compares to, like, A Bug's Life or Ants? Those movies were awesome.
In a good way or a bad
way?
Those movies
ants?
Were not good.
I loved Ants. Stallone? Stallone?
Ants is terrible.
I love that movie.
Good Lord, Addison.
Is it Woody Allen that's in that
you
too?
You had me at A Bug's Life.
Pretty sure Woody Allen directed Ants.
He was the main voice, too, I think.
Bug's Life. I like A Bug's Life.
Bug's Life is good.
And I like Hopper. You know, because he's a bad guy.
Is that Scorpion?
Yeah, it was. You're out of pollen, dude.
This is miserable.
See, you've been, like, playing along like you like it for a while now. Just because you know how much I've been saying I hate this. I was waiting for it to get to you, and it just did, and that makes me super happy.
I just want this to be over.
Like, yeah, that's the thing.
I've never wanted to pollinate flowers in a video game.
Well, that's the thing. I'm kind of like, should we just stop? But I kind of want to know what they make you do next, because everything's been different. But if there's more pollination after this, we're calling this quits.
I mean, I'm cool with calling it quits now.
No, I need to see what else is next, Jameson. Dude, if the bees disappeared, then Donald Trump will win. He doesn't want the bees here either. He probably played this game. And he said, bees. That was my Donald Trump voice, apparently. Said, you're fired. And he vowed to become president so he could get rid of the bees.
Alright, you're full now. Go.
Or...
Go forth and pollinate.
Yeah, get those blue ones right there, yeah. Or, here's a bit more likely scenario. His son, Donald Trump Jr., played it. and told, said, Dad, you need to get rid of the bees. Seriously, why does he have to spin around every time he hits a flower? I'm not doing that. Oh, alright, you just need to find four more. Just look for blue dots. You're going down, bee.
How large is this fucking garden? Oh, there you go. To your left. There's some. Oh, oh, oh no. Frog!
Yay! Flower of discovery. That's what I call a vagina.
I think that's when a girl loses her virginity. The flower of
that's
discovery.
Deflower of discovery. All right, what, are we gonna play tennis? What's next?
It is exhausting.
Oh, dude, does
oh,
that hurt?
Man, the upskirt. I hit up.
She's just gonna keep bouncing until you do it.
Oh, I'm trying yeah, that, not that's, to get hit.
That's her. That's Renee Zellweger, and that's her fiancé. Oh, yeah, this is cool. This is cool.
Oh my god.
Why does he just get off the tennis ball?
How did he get on the tennis ball to begin with?
We skipped it. Oh, you skipped it? Why?
Because they told me to press that button.
No. I was telling you why to hit that button. Dang, he spiked it on her?
Yeah, let the girl win. Don't be a dick.
You just yelled, who's your daddy?
Is that the voice of the guy I'm thinking of?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's also in Seinfeld, and he's in a thousand other things.
Yeah, I think so. Wow. Oh, man, you get a flawless game. That achievement's rare. Only 1% of gamers get it.
Oh, wow.
That was my first try, too.
Well, that's the achievement.
Now it's suddenly raining? Where'd the rain come from?
I think only 1% of gamers have played this game.
Oh, I have to stay out of the rain now?
Dude, I don't even know what's next with this game. This game's so wacky.
I'm gonna imagine I can only be in the rain
so can
for
you guys,
a certain amount of time.
At this moment, can you think of a game that you hate more than this game?
Why can't I just steal one of the cars?
Like, I
okay,
no.
Good.
No.
Neither can I.
Oh, you're using your bee reflexes.
Is the Matrix?
Dude, this is cool.
No, it's not.
I never liked something this much. Oh, great. I can pollinate these flowers.
All right. Yeah, you know what? I think we're calling this right here, Jay. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, so, we lasted as long as we could on the bee movie. For some reason, Jameson's still playing. But we've lasted as long as we could on the bee movie.
He's a good worker bee.
He's a good worker bee.
I'm gonna do the job till they fire me.
I'll tell you what, if you guys want us to play, if I get enough comments and likes saying you want us to play the bee movie, I will make Jameson play this game to completion. And I will make Addison sit here with me as we do it.
So, please don't comment.
So if you leave those comments and those likes and, you know, let me know what you think. We will play
Look
this.
At that rain.
But
it's really got some great rain graphics.
Yeah.
Like that.
They go from like tiny lines to giant like water droplets. That just brought you back to where you were.
Gleam.
Oh, there's another one right there.
Where?
Now we're going to continue playing this game. To your right. Heading to right, right there.
Nope. Oh, man. Barely made it.
All right, so we're done, right?
Yeah, we're done.
Why are we still playing? Just stop playing.
Just cut the tape.
Just stop playing, Jameson.
Oh, we got to drop out. Got to drop out of the... What's the turtle say? And, oh, what is this? Am I going in the trash? I am in a trash can.
What's the deal with the trash can?
This place is full of garbage.
Jameson, can you stop?
Yeah.
Please? I know you love this game.
This is some gnarly current, brah.
Oh, shoot, get in the trash!
Alright, guys. This
has gone on so long. I don't know why. Why are we doing this?
Bee 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 bee's a bee. Bee 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 bee
bee bee
bee bee bee bee
bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee
bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee
bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee bee